What's going on, guys? We are back with another repetition effort day. Squatting starting off always on repetition effort day. Either it's going to be a max effort deadlift followed by repetition deadlift or repetition deadlift with no max effort. Today is no max effort. Squatting felt good warming up, and then once we got to our main movement, I was probably 50% every set for not shifting to my right. I have figured basically every time that I'm overly concerned with my shift, it happens more. When I focus more on maintaining my lower abdominal brace, it happens less. So, ironically, if I don't open my left foot more, my left leg has terrible internal rotation. If I don't open it slightly more, maybe 3 degrees more, I will shift harder to my right. Although I can open my right hip better. So I have to open my left foot a hair more and just really focus on keeping my lower abdominal brace. Deadlifts today were, they're just always rough. These pause deadlifts are, it is what it is. They suck, and I have to belt up more them. I'm just really working on positioning. After the first one, everything started to feel better. All things included. My positioning was much better. I was getting my shoulders back. I was leading with my upper back and my traps. And I was able to hold on to the bar. There was only a few reps that I did after rep one during the pause that I felt the bar slip. But I was happy because I was able to hold on to it much better this week than last week. Going into good mornings. Oh, you can see that deadlift took it out of me. Good mornings, nipples and knees. I feel like I was bending my legs a little too much last week, so I really focused on starting my hip hinge like I would originally in a squat, and then just leaning way over to make sure that I'm getting this movement in my back. I was nice and blown up after this, so the rest of my accessories were definitely taxing. If you have any questions, just hit me up on social media. And yeah. Until next time.